scraps of paper. There were notes and scribbles and all kinds of shit. A lot of feelings came bubbling up, but mostly this one. How the hell am I still alive? That's what I think every day. But more on that later. After all, this is just the intermission.